because I wasn't allowed to film inside the Apple store, not even on a day like this.
So let's do the unboxing here. It's a nice place.
Here it goes. I needed Wi-Fi for the configuration, of course, so I'm back at the Apple store. Always wear protection, guys.